my teens fool by in a cold seat. Since we all grown up, you're trying to show me what you're trying to do now. You played me once before, now you feel like you want me back when I thug off. I'm a trophy, back when I was nothing, you was a trophy. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get through your mind, ask for all this time.
What's up, Intuitive Gang? Back with another video. Today we're doing a thrift haul. So we went to the Goodwill bins here in New York City. Got a lot of stuff. It was the first time we went, we spent like 25. Oh, I think like 30, 40. Oh, something around there. We got a lot of things. Then the second time, we spent like 80. Nah, mm-hmm. More like 90.
90, so we got a lot of shopping carts full. Like,
they just weighed the whole shopping cart, and that's how we paid for it.
Yeah.
It's pretty lit in there, though.
You gotta dig, though.
And you gotta be ready. People do not play there. They go crazy. Like,
it's not like the regular thrift store. It's like being set up. We'll probably put a video in here to show you how it's set up. But it's crazy in here. Some shoes. Too much light. Oh, they ain't gonna see it.
First, I just got this little yellow shirt, a volunteer shirt. I'm building a better world. Just like this, so yeah. Found these Champion sweatpants. I found two pairs actually. One's a medium. These are a medium. And the other one is a large. I found a bunch of these Nike sweats, joggers. This pair is a medium. We'll be selling these. But yeah, you want us, most of this stuff will be on our Depop. So look in the link below. If it's not in the Depop, just hit us up on Instagram or comment if you want something and we can talk. Oh, I got this shirt. Super. I don't even really know what it is. I just like the graphic. I actually have two of these. One with tags. This one doesn't have any tags. This is an extra large. I found this cool little windbreaker. Like 80s type vibe. It's not for sale though. It's just for the personal. Yeah. Pretty cool though. Found these jeans. They are Gap. Size 28. Or 6. These are for sale. They also can be customized. I was just about to say that. Got this jean jacket. Get it custom on here. Yeah. It's a nice jean jacket. And all this stuff is previously washed, so no worries.
Yeah.
Wash everything. This is a blank crew neck. Okay. Divided brand.
It's a medium.
H&M. But I don't know. I might keep this to work on. I found some Champion sweats too. Yeah, I'll just keep these around the house sweats. Found this cool neck. I like the graphic. If anyone knows whose brand this is, let me know. It's no, well, it's an all style tag in here, but
know whose artwork this is, but I really like this Celtics jersey. I don't know if it's real or not. If it is, it's probably a youth because of how it's made. I haven't looked it up yet, but it's Adidas 48. But yeah. This red embroidered world gem. I don't know if we can see it. Really. I'm trying to get the focus. The embroiderer's right there. If you can see. Well, just says world gem. Just a nice little tee. On a Hanes BPT. Got this Looney Tunes Six Flags shirt. Can y'all see the, see the graphic? I think it's a size medium. Oh no, it's a large. But yeah, this is definitely for sale. So again, we're gonna link the Depops. Next, got this nice little polo. Not a major, just green colorway. Little red or spurgy red. It's a size large. Yeah. This is not even all the stuff we got. This is just some of it. I got this Spice Up Your Life shirt with the Spice Girls. Size large as well. Got this little tee. Says Brass Balls Saloon Ocean City. I just really like the back graphic on here. And this is a size large. Looks more like a medium, but it's like a boxy. So yeah, this is for sale. Got another little volunteer shirt. Volo NYC. I bleached this. I don't know if you can really see it. Yeah. Next I have this Colts long sleeve. It is a size large. Got a yellow Lacoste button up. It's clean, size extra small, no flaws or nothing. Next, have a banger, Mighty Ducks starter jersey. This is already up on a Depop if you want it. It's a size small / medium. Next, I have a guest flannel. Size medium. I thought it was reversible, but these aren't pockets for real. But you still could wear reversible. And these have the zipper pockets on the front. I also have a little button up here. It's just a gray, kind of navy blue and whitish. It's a large, it's American Eagle. Cowboys tee. I don't even know if this is like real or a little fake football team. Not fake, but what is it? the like community, like
you know, local.
Yeah, if it's local or what. But it has nice graphics on it. Adult medium. So. Yep. Next I have this hoodie. It is super soft. I'm keeping this from Ink Ivy is the brand. Oh no, I just really like it. Next I got this little International School of Brooklyn hoodie. I bleached this. This is kids, size small. Next I have this shirt. I really just like that back graphic. It's a Brewing Company t-shirt. This is a size large. It's long sleeves. Next I have a Bank of America shirt that I bleached. I'm pretty sure we all know what Bank of America is. This is the size large on a gilding tag. And on the back will be an XL. I think that's pretty hard. Yeah, this for sale too. Next I have this link. It's H&M. Size extra large. Nice warm blue. I think I might wear these for my Next I have this Champion crew neck that I bleached also. This is a size extra large. My bad. And yes, this is for sale. Next is just this plaid Timberland button down. This is an extra large. I got these Nike sweats, joggers. I bleached these two. These not for sale though. These to my nephew, but yeah. Juicy Couture sweats. Let's see that. They are size extra small though. But anybody want them? You know where to go. Got this little gold thank you for your service t-shirt with the burgundy writing. I think that was hard because it reminds you like of the Chinese takeout. This size large, but this is a personal. This is this little Hawaiian t-shirt. It's a size adult extra large. Is this it? Next, I have some Flow Society shorts. These are lacrosse shorts, but I like these colors. Like sherbet. Personal spices. Next, got these Score. I think they say Score. Yeah, Score shorts. They say adult large, but. More like a medium. Next I had this Bum Equipment t-shirt. It's that 90s wear. This size large. If you want that, you can hit me up. it's a personal right now, but next are these Nike sweats, navy blue, size medium. I have this nice little NYC Apple shirt. The graphic is nice. It's Adidas. Next, we have this little like handprint shirt. Size medium. Next, I found some little Nike shorts. Size medium. They're black and white. Last side, this little jersey. It's nothing major. Yeah. Extra large. It's purple, maybe. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to check out our Depops. They will be linked down below.
Y'all want a part two? Let us know because we got way more stuff. Follow us on TikTok too.